Okay. I'm gonna start it here. Wow. Okay, I have no idea what happened. But the game crashed. I'm pretty sure it was because I had the regular F-22 selected, which means I was technically using their fly-by-wire system. So Top Mock Studios, maybe you should get a handle on that. That'd be great. I don't even remember where this was. Let's get full fuel. Drop brakes. Test our flight controls. Okay. Controls are ours. Looks like that might be our airport right there. So reel our speed back in. Power field. You know, I don't know what that's my flaps indication. But like, how come it does that? We are actually a little bit of a Navy landing, but oh my god. Maybe not. That's a wing strike. That's a wing strike. What is going on? Has to be the flaps. Somehow we have used more fuel than when we landed. More fuel since taking off than we have had empty from the tank when we landed. I don't get that at all. But we seem to have completely stalled out our freaking aircraft here. Oh my god, the speed break. The speed break. Are you kidding me? This flight's not going well. That's why we've used so much fuel. This one looks like it though. So we're just gonna assume that's the one. wind is coming from the exact opposite direction at this altitude, so we are going to fly close by. That'd be cool. No, it looks like it's trying. Still very high. We don't want to bounce again. I'm talking about a proper, close to proper landing at a very, very short field. We're going to get as close as we can, suck up as much of that dirt into the nacelle as possible, and just destroy this $2 billion aircraft. I recently just saw a video of a company called Top Aces, and the 29 F-16s that they bought from the country of Israel. However, Israeli Air Force is infamous, at least in my opinion, for a couple of really interesting maneuvers. The F-16s of the Israeli Air Force are, in my book, responsible for the invention of flying underneath the radar. But yeah, knowing that Top Aces bought 29 Israeli F-16s, man, that some of those have to have been involved in that fight. And that blows my mind. Like, yeah. Once again, in my opinion, one of the single most ballsy and ingenious tactics was employed by people who flew those aircraft. Maybe not designed by them, but certainly flown by them. And those aircraft now belong to Top Aces, a civilian aviation company who I'm sure has a very thorough understanding of this next flight might be very far. Yeah, it's probably gonna be our last flight for a little bit. Our last landing for a little bit. Yeah, I'm sure Top Aces has a full understanding of what they've done. And I'm sure they know which aircraft did which. But it still blew my mind. Those aircraft are legendary to me. And as an F-16 fanatic, knowing that those aircraft still exist in some fashion blows my mind. Makes me very happy. I don't think it's gonna change much. I know. I know, baby girl, don't worry. Yeah, that'll be fun. already bounced. How we really don't use that much runway, do we? Okay. Full fuel. This is the long flight, so we're gonna need it. Off to Bermuda. Just a joke. I'm definitely not heading to Bermuda. Speed brake is out. Mother of God, do you never learn? This is what checklists are for. Any real pilots watching me? Yes, I know. I'm sorry. Yeah, we are boogieing. Maybe I'll just take a nap. I mean, it is 11:30 at night. And then again, we're almost there. We're probably... halfway now. So. Maybe I should look into the modding scene. Instead of buying all my aircraft. We appear to be very off of path here. Certainly not straight ahead of us, though. There it is. What the deuce is going on with these runways? Oh, nope, that's it right there. I was like, I can't see this at all. Yeah, we need to be... convict barracks. Oh. This must have been a prison island. Dicey. Don't know why either. And it crosswinded so hard. Like the map knows best. If it shows the direction of the runway being this way, it means probably should land there, right? On that runway that's in that orientation. Would enjoy flying around here in a helicopter, I think. There you go, 18 knots. Give it to me. Come on. You gonna put me up at 120? 140, close enough. Oh, there's a battery. Yep, thank you, Quest 2. Hopefully we have a tailwind as well. Okay, there's the final warning for the battery. Oh, this is gonna be such a dicey landing. I can tell already. Oh, there we go. Cool. One's coming from behind us for now. That's the runway over there. 3,000. Hello. This airport does not appear to have a marker. That's definitely it. so we're gonna... green. Oh my god, we're gonna crash. Give me 1 second. Oh my god. Freaking quest, dude. It does this thing where it loves to just take you out of the game momentarily, so I don't think it's right. Loves to just take you out of the game. Okay. As soon as we get in the air. Oh my god, that wind. I'm probably going to be a little bit controversial here. I don't think flying helicopters is that hard. Well, we're about halfway on fuel, so I guess what we can do is land real quick. Zulu Kilo Tango. And Alpha Alpha, Zulu Alpha Alpha. somebody said there's a dirt runway going through the middle. Maybe it's abandoned. Oh, I already lost track of the airport. Where is it? There it is. Well, what we'll do is... too high. Way too high. 1,700 feet. Freaking idiot. I'd see it better. Oh, wind is bad. So what we'll do is we'll land and, God, you are so touchy. Oh my god, I did the same thing last time. Screw it, I don't care. This is a landing. We're giving up on the F-22. For probably forever. Top Mock Studios, get your shit together, dude. Or, you know, don't sell to plebs like me. Whatever it is. We'll be back. I didn't realize that I didn't have it installed. So, that's what we're doing. Okay. For those of you who have... Oh, why was so far back? For those of you who have never seen the inside of a fake F-35, now's your chance. Pedal adjust, I don't know what that means. Master arm switch, comms. Landing lights, emergency gear extend. We'll see what we can do. I love that the HUD is like this though. Full fuel. The wheel isn't touchy. Flight ceiling is for this. I mean, it's interesting that it has the Zulu time. Unfortunately, we don't have wind information, and that screen is just so freaking small and far away. Welcome to Auckland, ladies and gentlemen. I believe we've almost past our airport. Should be over there. Right there. I bet you I could cut this guy off. called Dominance. I don't know where you think you're going, though. Like, I am high for this. I'm too high currently. So what are you planning on doing? I hate everything about these aircraft. Cool. Glad we got that out of the way. Ah, welcome back. Are they landing or taking off? Looks like he was landing. That is one of the most bizarre things I've ever seen. Okay. Hi, did you miss me, F-16? Are you gonna punish me? Oh, listen to that roar. Oh, it's gonna be back. Oh, it's gonna be back. I am so sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to doubt you. I never had an issue flying you before. I just complained. I got spoiled. I wanted something else. I can't. I can't quit you. Set our altimeter properly so we don't die. Can we just talk about the fact that we're finally here, actually? We finally made it. It took us several months and quite a bit of flying. But somewhere in that direction is San Antonio, where we left. It's probably down there at that point. Opposite side of the globe. That is most likely Wellington down there. Oh, look at that. I don't know what the wind's doing, but you know what? I'm actually kind of sick of that. That's interesting. Off, off, off. Fly and save, go back, resume. Whoa. Look at that. We haven't had that in a while, have we? She bucks like a bull. love how predictable you are. Oh my god, this aircraft. I have been rude to you, F-16, I'm so sorry. I'll never do it again. You are a wonderful, wonderful plane. You deserve better than me. Ugh. Freaking butter. I kinda hate the way that's lit. But, you know, whatever. We also didn't have, landing lights. Probably would have been good to have. Why not? We'll go this way. Its power is super low. This is pretty. What looks like this in real life? What the hills? I've never been to New Zealand, but my god, I want to. So bad. So bad. You know what? Before we go any farther, let's double check that there is anything over here we actually can go to. That can be the GA ramp over there. Because those are definitely the terminals, so yeah, we'll cross.